Hi guys, this is Mega Man Dragonite again. I came on to a conclusion, a better conclusion. If I grind first for the stones, I will be probably getting one of the stones. I already make a calculation what I need, so... Calculator. Down here. Recall, there was one down here. Wasn't? I want to check something. So, for the prime end. Okay, one of the other stones. Now we need... Back to base. I wanna check if the thing has been respawned, because normally... Oops, yeah, reload. I like this movement more, like it's more fluid. Here. Iron. Have to go down here. Gotcha. Taking a bit longer, but at least. Oh. That's the one. Oh, went the wrong way. Whoops! Yeah, wait, we got a potion. I was thinking I was going the right way, but definitely the left way, if you get the joke. I was like, okay, what I'm doing wrong here, and I'm like, that's why I'm actually suffocating. It's all water. There's the end. Okay. Two. I don't have a shield, that's a problematic part of this. You. It's all movement, like, rrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr Gotcha. He's full. Lucky there was a trick. If you press oh yeah, that was Lucky Sword. I need to equip the magical saber. It doesn't add up attack bonus, but you actually don't break the blocks. I'm gonna equip. Like an example, now I can keep falling and making mistakes. Without me getting the rocks right. Oh, I can just keep going. Boink, boink. Perfect. Remember last time that, like, I was struggling for that a while. I like, where is it? Crap. Last one is pretty hard, Tix. Almost made. Got it. I'm gonna do this for certain this time. I'm missing two. Lion, we've got the Piranha Man, we got the Hawk. So we're missing the Lion and House. I know where the mouse is. Got it. First. A little bit money. I was gonna be really tethered. Expect to be having a lot of trouble. Thank you. And here is the mouse. And if you're wondering how normally the stage looks like, it looks like this. Nice. This is the problem I'm talking about. Gonna be a little troublesome.
Thank you.
Why is that skeleton always walking off the edge? Like, bye! I don't want to be killed again! Right, jumped in him. Okay guys, this is where I pull the break for now. We'll see you next time. Peace, my Dragonites!